Hey, I'm Tawny. You like Toy Story? Well, let me tell you. If you do, you're gonna love this place. Let's play some Toy Story Pretend. I'm always Sheriff Woody. And you can be your own toy. Now picture this. We're at Sunnyside Daycare, and Bonnie's real excited because her grandma's coming for a visit. Bonnie wants to show her that she's been taking good care of the family toy Granny gave her. Mr. Prickle Pants! But Mr. Prickle Pants fell out of Bonnie's backpack. Which means we gotta get him out of Sunnyside
and into the car before Bonnie and her mom leave for the airport to pick up Grandma. We need a plan to get you over that gate.
Oh. Well, perhaps if we procured a battery...
You're a genius! Oh yeah, oh yeah, you could be a sheriff, you're that good. You are so close.
We're gonna pick up Grandma at the airport in just a few minutes.
No, we can't drag our boots now. Okay, you gotta jump, then jump again. Hey, this will be fun, right?
Missing Bonnie's reunion with Grandmama would be more than I could bear.
I could take some pointers from you.
Is Grandma here yet? Waterproof plane lands before we get there. We have to hurry, Mom.
Partner, and fast. Now, what could we do with that stuff? Oh, well, looks like we're gonna have to climb. Not to alarm you, but Bonnie and her mom are leaving. Without batteries, that truck won't pull the winch. Whoa, 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 take it easy. Settle down. I'm right here, partner.
Aren't you excited? We're going to pick up Grandma at the airport in just a few minutes.
Good. Yeah, all right.
Don't let up. You're almost there.
Now listen here, I have to get to that car. If I'm not there when Grandmama arrives, Bonnie will be devastated.
You can't tell me there aren't any batteries in this whole place! It's a daycare! You know what they say, creative problems require creative solutions. A few missing batteries beat us? This calls for some good old-fashioned elbow grease. Well, we gotta try something. You are really good. You know that? Put on your climbing boots, partner.
You are so close.
Now this is what I call cutting to the chase. This is no time for lollygagging. Three words. Way to go.
Goodness, Sheriff. Now what do we do?
We hold on. No matter what, do not let go. Next stop, the airport. We hung in there and saved Mr. Pricklepants. Now I'd call that great
teamwork, everybody. That was awesome, partner. I'd play Toy Story with you anytime. Just come back if you want to play some more. Hey, you got a fan who wants to try out a new idea for an adventure with you.
Just in time! I'm about to blast off on a new Toy Story mission. Ready? I'm Buzz Lightyear! Let's pretend we're riding on the back of Bonnie's mom's car. Then when we get to the airport, Al is there, from the toy barn. He's on his way to a toy museum in Japan. And he sees this awesome, one-of-a-kind, and really valuable hedgehog toy. So he grabs Mr. Pricklepants, puts him in his bag, and sends the bag to the airplane. Now we've got to find Mr.
Pricklepants before they put him on that plane to Japan. To Al's suitcase and beyond! It's up to us to make sure that plane leaves minus one hedgehog toy. Off you go, down the slide. The finish line is in sight. And slide. There's nothing to it. This may not be flying, but it is sliding with style. Enjoy the slide. Off you go. Down the slide. You're nearly there.
Passengers of Far East Flight 8113 to Tokyo, this will serve as your final boarding call. Flight A113,
we have to hurry.
This is your
We're running out of time to save our friend.
Has Jesse said anything to you about me?
Sorry.
Never mind. Forget I asked. I do like to watch you work. How can I be of service?
I don't want to be rare and valuable. I just want to be with Bonnie. Please, help me.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. From the cockpit, this is your captain speaking. And we'd like to welcome you aboard Far East Flight A113 non-stop service to Tokyo Narita. This is your captain again.
Let's get climbing.
Looks like we're hitting some turbulence, so we're going
to
turn on the fasten seatbelt
sign in
the next few minutes.
Let's look around. There should be a likely target to throw that at. Mr. Pricklepants can't go to Japan, so it's up to us to make sure that doesn't happen.
You called?
Chin up, buddy. Don't forget to take in the sights.
There's no time to waste.
That hedgehog is coming home with us.
We did it! All toys are safe and accounted for. Nice work! Our mission with Mr. Pricklepants is complete. One proud Space Ranger. Nicely done, my friend. You, my friend, are great
in a crisis. And anytime you want to play Toy Story again, just come find me.
What you need is a new mission. One of the kids has one for you, I think.
Dragged in. I've heard all about you. Let's play us some Toy Story. Woohoo! Now I'll be Jessie. What if Bonnie's grandma missed her flight? So there's still a chance to get home to Bonnie before grandma gets there. And all us toys are flying on our kites. grabs Mr. Prickle Pants and pulls him right over
the garbage dump.
We gotta land safely.
Get out and get back to Bonnie's house before Grandma arrives. Hang on, Mr. Prickle Pants. We're coming for you.
How much longer do we have to spend here? This place gives me the willies.
Don't let up now. We're almost home.
Garbage bays of lighted toys await a dusty death. Out. Out, brief candle. Garbage bays of lighted toys await a dusty death. Out. Out! Brief candle.
We gotta get that critter back to Bonnie. We just gotta. Some of your bones. borrow some of your moves.
This is a nightmare. Will I ever see Bonnie again?
Don't give up. You're doing real good.
Wahoo! It's slide time!
This is no place for any kind of toy.
Partner. Well, I sure would like to play again sometime. Just come find me. Happy trails!
Way to go! You made friends with all three of the biggest Toy Story fans. Don't think you're finished with them, though. They have plenty more to show you.